Four rowboats buoyed so far. Race is supposed to start in about 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes.
Hey, if you know anybody with a lot of doors, let me know.
Yeah, I know.
Another nice South Florida day. Check the weather. Yeah. 81 degrees already. It's gonna be a hot one, not much breeze. Hello. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm working overtime today. I'm supposed to be at Tower 16, I believe. Yeah, no problem. Yeah. All right, thanks. Bye. side. It looks like today's course is just going to be an apex course, 3 or 4 laps. They got 3 buoys set straight out from where they're parked right now. And so it should be an easy course to cover. I'll show you the buoys real quick. If I could find them on the camera. There's one of them. That's probably the left side one. There's the center buoy. There's the south side buoy. They're going to go, I think he said 3, maybe 4 laps out and back around those 3 buoys. Good morning.
How
are you? Good, how you guys doing? Little friendly lifeguard boat race this morning.
Cool!
Just gonna go out and back about 3-4 times.
No,
we'll work out before
work.
Huh?
We're gonna watch.
There you go. Work out before work. looks like they're getting ready to start. They start up on the sand, run down to their apartment, and take off. And they're off. Heading out to the first buoy there on the left side. Going around two more and back in. Well, the monitor's supposed to do an automatic battery switch over here in a minute or two, so hopefully that works. If not, it goes dark and the live stream's over, so cross our fingers it's going to work today. If not, we're filming it anyway, and it'll be up on the channel in a couple days, so only thing that might mess up is the live stream. But either way, we'll have it up later. Now they're going around the second buoy. First, second boat on the right, that's the second buoy. I'm gonna go around that third one. Oh, lost focus there. I'm gonna go around that third one and come back in. Four laps, I think, for the one. the first two, rounding the last two for the second lap and coming in. You too. Take care. Four, so they'll be finishing up on this side. last lap, you know. There's your first finish there. Three more to go. Getting hotter by the minute out here. It's going to be a hot one today. Still no breeze. right, folks, that wraps it up for the 2022 Pompano Beach 2 Mile Series race. Gang, let me check real quick, see what we got coming up next on the live stream. Alright, today is Monday the 13th, I believe, a week from Wednesday. A week from Wednesday the 22nd, we got our first full competition, so we'll be 6 hours of this kind of stuff, different events. I believe it's Delray Beach, so if we don't do a live stream before that, we'll be live streaming June 22nd, Delray Beach. All right, gang, hope you enjoyed it. When we get to the day job, we'll...